The Cooler Master Hyper 212 Halo White is a great cooler at a great price. Starting with the installation process, it was incredibly simple, as it utilized the stock AMD backplate for mounting if you are an AMD user. The Intel process is also straightforward if you're familiar with aftermarket coolers on your CPU. I enjoyed the appearance of the fan, as it used a nice minimal all-white aesthetic, generating a simple and clean look. I have this cooler installed in a white chassis with white RAM, which matches up really well. Performance was something I was pleasantly surprised by with the Hyper 212 Halo White. The idle test was comparable to the Silverstone Vita 240 Slim and fell slightly short of the Silverstone Ice Gem 280 in my test setup. Under load, the Hyper 212 Halo White came out with a much larger delta, but this was expected. It still provided an adequate cooling result and was very reasonable for an air cooler. The noise levels were also quite reasonable. During idle, you could tell the fans were running, but it was barely noticeable. Under load, it was more audible, but very manageable. At a price of about $50, at press time, this level of performance for the price is more than acceptable. The Hyper 212 Halo White has its place in the budget cooling category, like the Hyper 212 Evo V2. Given all this, if you have a new budget build, the Cooler Master Hyper 212 Halo White is a great choice for its performance and aesthetics. For the full review, please click on the link in the description below.